negotiation. That's what happens when you're persuasive with no gay education. When you build your own empire instead of perpetually staying on the ground for letting out applications. When you got the ambitious motivation that understands a job is an okay temp through my optic lenses, but not so good for the long-term accumulations. Plus, I got stimulating conversations for those from the sapiosexual civilization. But your mind's mostly on the allocations of the funds. Because what you best offer is a key line for shopping, hun. You're the one to call in when they need Greek Key Linen Drape curtains. Dolce Gabbana Floral skirts and all the expensive spending. I got no time for, man. You spend other people's money, well for them. But I transact business with my tactfulness. Despite my ghetto ass appearance, I've been so much to the table and I'm gonna see you in another's presence.